Hi, I'm Sean with AB&R. One of the most common conversations that we have with our clients about RFID is whether or not they should use passive RFID or active RFID, and whether that's a benefit over using barcode systems. Zebra Technologies has many options with passive RFID. They have many tags. You can see some of them here on the table, and fixed readers and handheld readers. But there are things we have to consider when you're using or considering using passive RFID. There are some negatives with it. You have to be careful with two things that affect all radio frequency signals, and that's metal and liquids. Metals can reflect the signal, or they can block the signal. With liquids, it can absorb the signal, and up to both of those, even causing it to not be able to be read from any range, even close range. So you have to consider those in your environment. Your environment has to be a little bit more controlled, as well as the boxes, the items that you're putting tags on. You have to choose the right tags that are made for that type of a material. But there are many benefits. The primary benefit that you get moving to RFID from barcode is that you can be much more efficient and timely with your inventories and with checking for stocks, searching for items. So that's the primary benefit. You don't have to be in line of sight with a barcode. You have to get right to the barcode and be able to point with a scanner to scan that barcode. With passive RFID, you don't have to do that. A room can be scanned in seconds rather than minutes. If you go to larger areas, it can take even hours or weeks to scan a big warehouse, where you can do that in a tiny fraction of the time with passive RFID. If you have any more questions, contact us here at AB&R, and we're the RFID experts, so you don't have to be.